What it is, what's good? Toodaloo coming at y'all with another reaction video, man. Check me out, right? So I'm coming at y'all with DDG Rucci, or Rookie, or Coochie. I don't know if I said that right, but we finna get straight to the reaction video. I hear this is DDG best song. We finna see if this nigga is spitting or if this nigga is not spitting. Now, DDG been going crazy on his last, I think, music videos I reacted to, and last one I think I reacted to was iCarly, and that shit was cold. So if he do that shit, hey, you might go on the playlist, my nigga. Okay. That nigga filming it in his crib? I'm gonna let you know right now, my nigga. The flow is immaculate. Immaculate, I say. Hold on. Run that back. Like a halfback? I heard you. That flow is immaculate. Now, if we gotta... Hold on. You losing me. What? Oh my goodness! Yeah? Bro, this nigga is literally floating on the beat. I'm gonna be honest, he's floating. The bar is like a 6 out of 10. That T Grizzly shit was cold. Okay. Hey, this beat is fucking nasty. I'm gonna be honest. The flow was immaculate at the beginning, but this song is too fucking long, DDG. I'm gonna be honest. It's too long. It's nice, but it's too long. This gotta be that 150 threshold. Cause I don't know what you finna rap about for 3 minutes. Well, let's see. Okay. Yeah, this shit too long. That nigga ain't talking about shit no more. I ain't gonna lie. At the start, he was talking. It ain't got to like the 140 type shit. You like, what is he talking about? You feel me? The flow's still immaculate. But that nigga just freestyling at this point. That nigga at the end, this is a freestyle. It gotta be. This nigga's. That nigga's just yapping. Did he freestyle on the beat? Okay, if you was gonna do that, if you was gonna make the song 3 minutes, you should have got the hook a little bit more. Cause that second verse, I almost fell asleep, my nigga. I'm be honest. I'm gonna be actually honest. I'm not sugarcoating shit no more. This hoe. That shit, you should have videos that shit. Did you have to make this on 3 minutes? Okay. So I fuck with the hook. The first verse, I fuck with. That second verse, that shit was actually, like, that shit brought this song from an 8 out of 10 to a 6 out of 10. So you need to tell your editors, directed by Denzel, that shit was too long. But it was still a W song, so I'm yapping. If you like this music video, let me know down in the comments down below. Let me know what else you want me to react to. If that's it, we out!